I have heard on TV from the developmental organization. The earth is losing its original nature. The earth is in danger. What does that mean?
Let me explain. Saving our environment is the need of today. The way we are ruining our nature to build infrastructure, it is leading to the destruction of life on earth. Pollution, poverty, war, inequality, sickness will destroy us soon.
Exactly. Trees are dying, rivers are poisoned, air is polluted. Oh my God, help the human race.
We will wait till the last tree to die?
Yes, we agree. It's necessary to save our environment today.
We will make our planet Earth a cleaner, healthier and a happier place to live.
Can we transfer our world? Can a little children make a big difference?
Yes, for that we need to start today to achieve our goals by 2030.
So let's see what our nursery toddlers are showing us today. Unaware of the situation, happy for small little things. All set and ready to make a whole new Ashiana. Thank you.
This is a happy, 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 this is a happy,